What is happening, guys? Paul here. We're back with some more show. All right, we're gonna go down this path because I want to make our way to get a different weapon or a different shell. We'll see what down this path leads to the fire effigy that's burning. So I'm guessing this is leading towards the fire area, which I've heard that the fire area is like one of the beginning areas of this game. And there's like a snow area, and there's a dark tower area, and those areas are a lot longer. And I do not want to go to those areas first, because I'd rather go to the, you know, the, obviously the quickest one. Because it seems like it's the beginner level. And I think I'd be more disappointed if I went to the fire area last. So, let's go this way. Let's see where this leads us. Oh man, you got a free shot on me. No more free shots. I mean, I do got some mushrooms, but still. You know what? Let's kill this asshole, because he's gonna fucking try to. I don't want these guys coming from behind me. Fuck you. Alright. Where's that stamina thing I have? Over here. Oh yeah, I don't have any more of that shit. Damn. He calls you back to Sester Ganessa at the cost of all your glimpses. Oh shit. So you run out of fucking. You don't run out of fucking tar. You run out of glimpses. That's kind of like using Dark Side from Dark Souls, or like what's that called? A fucking Reckoning Bell, or I don't know. I think from Bloodborne. Some moonshine at least. Alright. Oh, we got that camp right there. I took that out before, so there's no point in going over there. Oh, fuck. Stupid archers, man. Alright. Let's fucking kill this big guy first. Come on, bitch. Come on over here. Come on over here, motherfucker. Ooh, that was fucking close. Ow. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, those little fuckers, they're gonna get theirs. Dude, I wonder, like, this area looks pretty scary. Like, look at it. There's a big dark tower in the background. Oops, I can do that. I don't know how to open those damn fucking chests, man. They look like fish chests or something. I don't fucking know. Anything over here? Nothing over here. That's right, bitch. That's a fucking perfect combo. Anyways, now let's continue on to this path and see what they do. Oh, bitch! I love the way he swings the sword. It looks so badass. Oh man. What the fuck? Oh, let's take a screenshot of this. Hold on. Wait, I can't even hit the start button. Here we go. Hopefully we get another shower weapon. Loading times are a little long, but whatever. Ooh, what's this area? And where the fuck are we? Is there any way back? Oh, that's the way back. Okay.
You've kept me waiting, foundling. Do not worry. 'Tis only a jest. This path ahead is littered with monuments to suffering. Thought I might lighten the mood. Not that I've ever had much talent for humor. I once knew a man who took the Sacrament of Ashes. He laughed all the time. Now I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip, aren't you?
Hey.